we are entering the Museum of School and Children's Books to discover together with you how it has been rearranged in order to include the theme of movable books within the book area. The new setup highlights a large part of the fund of about 1,000 movable books of the 19th and 20th centuries presented at Fondazione Tancredi di Barolo.